In Delaware County are trying to figure out what led to a deadly shooting that killed a man in Darby Township. Officers rushed to the 1,000 block of Barker Avenue overnight. They found the shooting victim lying in front of a home. Medics pronounced the man dead at the scene. At last check, police are still looking for the shooter.